The first of its kind export was made possible after the Choiseul Art, Craft and Tourism Heritage Association was introduced to a buyer from the U.S. by Export st.lucia in 2021. Following in-person engagements, which afforded the Maryland buyer to examine the products, a large order was placed and has since been fulfilled. The craft products include large and small straw baskets, straw mats, crochet bags and jewelry, straw bags and calabash products.
It was in January, in June, between June and July, Export st.lucia introduced a buyer from the United States. And all crafters were very excited. We knew it would be a challenge for the time we had to meet a deadline. But I think the crafters were very happy because they were in for a big promotion. From the time I have been with the Craft Association 10 years ago, I have never known any crafter to receive such a big amount in one order. It put a smile on their face, put bread on their table, had children to make their first communion, and people were all satisfied.
The American buyer highlighted the quality of the local products as the main deciding factor behind the purchase. For many of the crafters, this was their first major order since the COVID-19 pandemic began in early 2020.
It came very timely since I just lost my mom and I was the breadwinner and she was a crafter as well, and it was like a blessing because I've been praying and hoping, and it was like a relief thing. Finally, got on the and it was like I felt so excited that it was my product that she chose. I was like over the moon. It's like, thank you, Jesus, thank you, Mom, up there, you smiling down at us, and I was able to provide for my sister who is blind.
Special thanks have been extended to MNC Shipping and Vibration Trucking Services for assisting the Choiseul crafters in completing their major order in time. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.